morning, everyone. Welcome to Cichlid Rocks. Just about to get ready to embark on our road trip. Gonna have some breakfast first. Need some fuel for the way. We're all pretty tired still. Looking forward to what we're gonna get today.
I'm born with a restless heart in the darkness. I'm born with a desperate need for you. I filled you with
love. Just arrived at the fish barn. We're looking forward to seeing what they've got inside. Let's get in there.
Teach me to fish.
Well, welcome everybody to the fish barn in Crawley. We're here, and it was a long old road trip, but properly chuffed to be here. These guys have they've just extended their shop, so they've built out from this wall all the way down to the end. A few empty tanks at the moment, because obviously they're still setting up and filling up, so looks great. I think it's going to be really great when it's all fully stocked up and stuff. So what have we got then? So up here, we've got some Trophia, some Caramba, some of those have already sold to somebody very lucky, and some of these yellow ones as well look really great. Hoping I might try and pick up a couple of these for the tank. They're looking really great, stunning colours on them, even under what is fairly dim light at the moment, but under some really strong LEDs on my tank, I think that could look pretty good.
Male Proserchromis striatus. Been after that fish for a while. Really excited they've got one. Come with me, I'll show you.
There he is, a bad size. You're doing well. You can see slight coloration on the top of his head starting to come through that bluey color. So he'll be an awesome addition.
Hi, I'm Alan. I've owned and maintained the fish barn in Crawley in West Sussex, alongside with my son Elliot, who works here during the course of the week while I'm at work. So we're open Tuesdays through to Saturdays, 10 o'clock till 5 p.m, except for a Thursday where we do a late night where we're open till 7. But then we're quite flexible. We're only 10 minutes away from here, so if people want to come later or earlier on our days off, then you know, we'll make arrangements. Anyway, welcome to the shop. We're standing in where the dry goods are at the moment. Just have a walk through and show you what we've got for sale. We've got a decent range of dry goods now, and the list is expanding all the time. So we do a good range of the Seachem stuff to sell. We've also got E-Hine filters. We do heaters, thermometers, food for your fish, fish tanks, substrates, and wood, rocks, and everything else that you want to put into your aquarium. Any other details you can always ask, and I'm sure we can always get it in.
Hi, I'm Elliot. I'm the manager of the fish barn. See, I'm standing in front of the Malawis. We carry a good range of variety of cichlids. At home I keep South Americans. I used to be a cichlid breeder, also Tanganyikans, Malawis. Enjoyed it, but I've changed to South American for diversity. So as you can see, with mid-renovations, the shop has now tripled in size. Due to carry a large range of variety of different sort of tropicals, your normal run-of-the-mill stuff, a lot more Malawi Tanganyikans. We have large systems which are going to sort of house wild discus, autumn angels, flecos, and all sorts, you know, very sought after fish. Hopefully one of those will become a lot busier and sell things that people are after. Okay, so I've shown you a few of the Malawis. We also carry South Americans in stock. As you can see here, we have a nice pair of Pistogram at Nissinii. We have some nice LDA 33 snowball plates. Showing off nicely. Some nice L67s. And also, I'm now starting to carry a range, a variety of different shrimp as well. So we've got some yellow, red, blue, orange. But we'll soon be carrying more.
A successful trip to the fish barn in Crawley. Big thanks to the guys for letting us in and doing a bit of filming. Sorry about a bit of the glare coming off the glass. It was a pretty sunny day, so that's quite nice. So, but yeah, check out Crawley Fish Barn if you haven't done already. They're on Facebook as well, and I'm sure we'll be back here again really soon to do a bit more filming. But thanks for watching, and well, we're off somewhere else to go and see if we can find some more fish. So stay with us. See you guys soon. Okay everyone, so we're back from our road trip and we picked up a few more fish on the way home. We stopped off at a couple of places and just going to show you some of the stuff that I've bought from my tank, and then we'll shoot a bit of what James has bought as well. But first of all, just a really big thank you to the guys at the Fish Barn in Crawley. Thanks for them having us and allowing us to film and showing us around their really good setup that they've got. So go and check them out if you haven't done so already. But let's have a look around the tank and see what we've bought. So first of all, if we can find them. So a couple of Trophius down here at the back. A couple more Trophius. I've got a bit of a soft spot for them. Kind of working on the wife to see if she'll let me have another tank for these. But we'll see. But then we also got today Deep Water Hap, wherever he's gone. Can't find him. There he is. Deep Water Hap. He had some really strong colours in the shop, but obviously just kind of faded out with a bit of the stress of the journey and the usual kind of ceremony going on right now where they're all coming over and checking him out. So he's kind of faded out his colours a bit, but hopefully he'll come back really strong. And then what I'm really, really pleased about, if you can see him there at the back, we've got a really nice pair of Aristochromus. Really looking forward to them colouring up. They're going to look great in this tank. Really, really nice predator hap. Yeah, they're going to be a really, really amazing pair. James has got two as well. So we just picked those up actually from a guy who was sending them on a classified, Aquarius Classifieds, I think. And yeah, got them for an absolute bargain, so that's great. And then what else did we get today? A couple of OBs down here. There's one of them. Really nice coloration on this one. I've been looking out for a really nice one for a while. But there's one of them, and I don't know where the other one's gone. Should be around here somewhere. Slightly paler one. There he is. So hopefully they'll grow on and look really, really stunning together in the tank. Really nice fish. So yeah, super happy with what I've bought. And hopefully, happy, yeah, good one, James, thanks. But hopefully that's probably stocked up the tank for a little while to go now, so looking really great.
So just a quick update, just to show you some of the new fish picked up over the weekend on last Saturday at Crawley. First of all, a couple of Aristochromus Christiis. One there, and there's a bigger male there. Also, the dolphin, and I've got a couple of others as well. The other being Red Empress. I'm just gonna see if I can find him, a male I've been after for a while. He's down here, he's got some nice red in him. And then the other one, which I'm really excited about, he's just there. He's quite small. You can see him moving along the back. Phosochromus frustratus. Really looking forward to seeing how he develops. So he's got some nice colour coming through even at this small stage. So